Hello, Mr. Ham Badly.
Ham Badly, call on line one. Ham Badly, line one. Who do we want to play as next for our game of where's the box?
The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy, something, something, something.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay. I'll be Grim.
Okay.
Does
he have multiple?
Billy?
Oh, it's his ear. I'm like, why does he have two thumbs? That's weird.
He's got a weird design to him.
I don't want to be her again, so I guess I'll be this guy?
Yeah.
Who is this guy? Nurgle. Nurgles?
Yep.
I'm going to be not expert. What are you?
Normal?
Okay, we'll be normal this time.
Okay.
I'm on purple team, apparently.
Purple? Okay. What kind of thing we doing this time?
Coins?
Let's do something that's not knockouts.
Coins.
Coins?
Oh, no. Two down. To destroy the these guys. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. That
endless
better.
Horde of enemies.
Burning down the house.
All right. Home on the range.
One or two.
Cerberus and demented clowns flay.
One or two.
All.
There's only one or two.
Oh. All.
One.
Fine. I guess that'll have to do.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we could have did the nerd thing where I like roll a dice or flip a coin or something. Look at those glutes, man.
Mm-hmm.
The booty. Yo.
She's giving him a front wedgie. That's not comfortable.
Oh, yeah. I can see that.
Yeah. Boy, that tongue is long. Yeah.
That nose is long, too.
And bulbous. Looks like a clown nose.
Oh, I'm looking at the other guy.
Oh.
Green dude.
I mean, both of them kind of.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And our characters don't have noses.
I don't like mixing business. I don't like. But I'm
really. Why is he Jamaican?
Because we'll the Grim Reaper is Jamaican.
Jamaican me crazy. When I'm rocking, your head's gonna get a knocking.
Fred Burger? Fred Burger? Three. I think he might be my favorite.
I hate him so much.
Wait, so why are we attacking each other?
I thought we were supposed to attack
endless hordes of baddies?
Yeah, clowns.
Oh, I guess you can also knock out your people.
Knock out your people?
Yeah, your people.
Fire clowns! Fire clowns!
Ah, fire clowns!
Remember, ham is health. Oh, first of 20 wins. We got hit counters or something.
Hey, I got you, clown. Alright, let's get this clown.
Friggin'. Friggity frig.
Boop. Boop. Oh, is that a vacuum?
Yep. It had two attacks. It had suck with square, and then it had like a fire thing.
I don't like that everyone moves at the same speed.
I don't like his scythe noise.
Ching, ching, ching. Yeah. What do I got? Ow! Okay, I'm on fire.
Get clowned on, yo.
The name smells. Smells poorly.
I died.
That's okay. I think you just come right back.
Okay. I was worried for a second.
I wish they'd send in more clowns.
Send in the clowns.
Those stabby clowns. Send in those oval and oval blokes.
Speaking of clowns, you know what I want to find now? One of those famous sad clown paintings.
For some reason, my mind went to Jehovah's Clowns Witness.
What?
I don't know. I don't know.
Do you need a doctor? Are you having a strong?
I don't know.
Call a bondulance.
James Nond is having a bond.
Get dead.
There's invisible walls. Look out.
Oh, there's just an activate button. Okay.
Ham.
Bread burger. Bread. Died.
Had enough of his bread burger. I wonder what his real name is.
Steve.
Steve Urkel?
Yeah. Makes sense, right?
For us being two against one versus one, we are not trouncing him as much as I would hope. Right.
Just have infinite health?
Infinite respawns.
Okay.
So there's no real point in knocking out other people.
Yeah. He smacked my
bottom. There's a dash button. Yep. Not that it helps, because you have such a long cooldown time after it. Okay, stop using heavy attacks, guys. I can't do anything. If you get hit by a heavy, it launches you.
Yeah. We win, because we're on a team.
Yay.
Hey, look, our frame rate's actually decent.
I thought he was flipping me off. But those are thumbs.
Not bad.
Yay.
I mean, actually pretty bad, but still.
So that...
300.
Oh, boy. 300. The other guy got 243.
Yeah.
10. No. Let's do one more.
Different mode?
Different mode.
Okay. So I was going to say that's a pretty quick game.
Yeah.
It helps that we're on a team.
Yeah. And I want to keep it that way because otherwise the matches seems like they'll go on for way too long.
Yeah.
They already go on for too long. Okay, I'll be Mandy. Mandy!
I guess I'll be Billy.
Yes. Billy! Good way. No mercy. No mercy.
Oh, it's the voice of Zim.
Yeah.
From Invader Zim.
Yeah.
Which is also another Cartoon Network show.
Yes. Break the most dummies within the time. Yeah, we'll do that one. Colosseum of Chaos is the only option. All. Okay.
Yep.
Cool.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Uncool.
Oh.
Is that a dummy up in the corner?
You're a dummy up in the corner.
God dang it. Now I gotta go sit on rice. I don't know.
What?
Sit on rice? I don't know.
Is that a thing?
I know that some people punish people by having them kneel on rice, but...
Why?
Because it goes into your knees.
Oh.
It ain't cool. I hurt my knee the other day slipping on ice.
For fun?
I mean...
If you do it at work, you get time off if you get really hurt.
Yeah.
So do it at work. Or say you did it at work.
And then slip and fall in front of them.
Yeah, that's him. Whatever. I don't care about those guys.
I'm a rockin'.
Burger. Wait, where am I?
In the crowd.
Okay. I couldn't see me. Where is me? I forgot that we had to break the targets.
Yeah. There's no point using your light attack on them. It's quicker just to heavy.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, they're fighting each other, so I think the AI is just programmed to always attack.
Closest enemy?
Yeah. It makes it a little better playing a mode that's not fighting them.
It's really hard to get lined up, though, I've noticed.
Mm-hmm. Especially when the camera will just decide that it's not big enough for the map.
Okay. Yeah, camera's kind of weird. It keeps panning too far to one side.
You should just zoom out fully. They're busy fighting each other and somewhat the stuff around.
I can't hit tiny thing.
Tiny thing?
Name is weird.
That's a good name, Tiny Thing.
.com. TinyThing.com.
TinyThing.com, that's probably something.
Porn.
Oh, yeah. That's what most of the internet is.
TinyThing.co.uk.
TinyThing.gov.
Ooh.
That's such an easy joke to me.
TinyThing.cc.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I know Tiny.cc is one. It's a URL shortening.
So are all those loot crate systems online just a complete and utter scam? Yeah. Because I got one loot crate once, and they had to apologize because because it came in very late. And then they had to apologize again because something that should have been in the box wasn't.
So, what I believe it is a bunch of, like, depending on the loot crate, right? Some of it is, like, merchandise that's specific to that crate.
Yeah.
For example, like, loot crate, vendor loot crate. But it's, like, stuff that they couldn't sell.
Otherwise?
Yeah, really.
Just merchandise that never left the shelves or came out a little too late.
Yeah, we got, like, 500,000 of these things. What can we do with them?
We'll take a machine, print our logo onto it, and now it's custom exclusive.
Yeah.
So I know I got a Dungeons & Dragons poster.
On purpose?
I got a box once because I had like 80% off of it.
Oh.
And then they wouldn't let me cancel my subscription afterwards, so I had to call in and be like, yeah, I don't want this anymore. You guys didn't even send me my stuff on time. They're like, oh, yeah, sorry. Oopsie doopsie.
Oh, there's a time limit.
Yeah. We won by a lot.
I hope so. Others must fail. I like her.
She's the best character. Billy's just funny.
We kicked ass.
130. That's more than both of their scores together. That's okay then.
Yep. I like it.
Yeah. Well, I don't think we're ever coming back to this.
There are more game modes to play.
There are more game modes. But on the other hand,
kind of boring?
Yeah. It's not a good topic of conversation.
Kind
of
hard to control.
Oh, yeah, because everything's auto-lock.
Kind of hard to see things.
Camera decides, hey, yeah, I don't want to look at you guys anymore. I'm done.
Kind of hard to find your own player sometimes.
I don't know. 1v1, it would probably be fine, but then again, you can't get out of a stun lock. Unless there's a block button we don't know about. Probably is.
Yeah, mission mode.
Yeah.
There's like a whole story we didn't do.
Maybe something for the future.
Maybe if people join our Discord, they can suggest that we play more of this game.
Yeah, Discord's in the description.
Yeah, always.
Yeah.
Since the very first video.
All right.
So until next time.
Until next time, stay Billy and Mandy or something. We'll play something new.
Stay safe. Have your pet spayed or neutered. Have your children spayed or neutered.
And have a good time. Good night.
Yeah.